Carpet, awesome. You like it too, huh?
So, putting my makeup on.
It's actually pretty clean. But just did my hair. And you can hear Peppa Pig in the background. We are going to church, and then we are going to go to Harold's aunt's birthday dinner. It should be fun. It's at season 52 for those of you guys who are in the area. So I just wanted to show you a little bit of a get ready. Ready? Say cheese. Let's go.
We are keeping her busy.
Oh, Cheerios.
Cheerios.
Yes.
On the floor. Thank you. Hey, say hi. Say hi. Say hi, bub.
It was good food, right?
Yeah, it was not bad. It was good.
You enjoyed it?
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah, it was very good. It was a good birthday. Now it is time to go home. On our way home. Waiting for the car. Had it valet. The only bad part is like there's nothing to stay warm in. It is not that bad outside.
Nah, it's not bad. A little windy, but it's good.
Just a little breezy, but it's not as cold as it's been. I just love these little shoes we got on sale at Crazy 8. So cute. Cat toed and everything. And then mom and dad's shoe game today.
10.
Let you know. So now we're heading home. We're in the car. What else are we doing today? What?
I know you're filming.
That's cool. Yeah. What are we about to do?
Some
sleep. I know I'm about to fall asleep in the car, so there's not gonna be much. That's why he's
driving. Sunday?
Yeah. Oh, X-Files comes on today, right?
Monday.
Oh, that was Sunday.
But we got Blackish.
Oh, we have Blackish to watch.
Well,
did y'all watch Blackish?
X-Files may come on. I thought it said Monday.
Oh, I forgot there's Nordstrom's over here. I have a Nordstrom's gift card.
Oh, yeah, Montgomery.
Columbia. Yeah. Season 52 was where we were at. It was very, very, very good. And he's texting and driving.
Don't do this.
Don't do this.
Don't do this.
Yeah. And can we see Lo? Say hi, Lo. Say hi. She's eating some really old Cheerios. I don't know where she pulled them from.
That's why I was looking back. Like, what is she eating?
We find everything. At least, like, Cheerios doesn't go bad. It's, like, probably, like, a week. It's that. And it's been cold in the blizzard and everything. So, we're not bad parents.
Nah. For the vlog, I just wanted to go on record and say, again, and I'm looking at her eyes,
deep in my soul,
deep in your soul, I love you, Morgan. I'm a lucky guy. I'm a lucky guy.
Heard it here first. No trapping.
No trapping. No trapping. Key to success. No trapping. That's a key. No trapping.
The baby on board car signs. Like, I never really got into them. I guess I kind of relate to it now that I have a child, but I just never wanted to be that person. This person in front of us has one. What about you, babe? What do you feel about the baby on board signs? Did you want one though? You wanted one.
Yeah, I did on break, but. I don't like bumper stickers.
I know, but I mean, it's not quite a bumper sticker, but it's still just kind of like, I don't know.
Nah.
It doesn't, I don't know.
I I mean, is that gonna make you drive better?
I mean, it's to alert other people, like, I guess the reasons why you're driving slow or something, or just to be not as reckless. I usually take it as the reason why they're driving slow, so that I'm like not as angry. But I used to like.
But I used to see that sometimes, and like when I do see it, obviously like a baby on board, then I would see like them in the car smoking, like all crazy. So I don't know. I mean, I just look at it.
That's horrible.
Yeah. I mean, of course, I picked the worst scenario.
I know, it went from driving slow to like smoking inside with the baby.
The car, the baby. Like,
I don't know. I just figure, like, I guess now that I have a child, I'm like, okay, I see why you're driving slow. Because I used to not want to like do any type of fast driving or any turn. I mean, I still don't try to do it, but like, I used to get really like, oh my gosh, she okay? Did I hit the speed bump too fast? So, but still, like, I guess I don't get as angry because I'm like, oh, you're a mom. You're a dad.
So, outfit, shoes from Zara, pants with little zippers. You see the zippers? Zara, for Chanel, H&M. H&M H or H shirt, just a basic tee from H&M, and that's my outfit, pretty much. H looks cute too. Shoes, Alda, right?
Purple sweater, chose the Bay Banks.
Nice. Cute little couple today, huh? Couple of parents. Oh. I know, he's short. Shorty.
And of course, H.M.